Sicily was a realm, on that enchanting island of the Mediterranean, there was a strange creature, half man, half fish, commonly known by people as Colapish. His origins were uncertain. Was he Poseidon's son? But something was sure. He swam on and on. It was one day asked by the king to check what kept Sicily up on the sea. What he discovered frightened the crowd. One of the three pillars avoiding Sicily to sink was losing down. The king was desperate, and so was the realm. The destiny of the island was put in Colapish's hand. He dived in the sea and never came back. He's holding the column with all his strength. Sicilia was rich of brave heroes.